Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss Jee Mains 2022 question and solution paper of June shift exam. I will discuss only classification of elements and periodicity in properties, that is chapter periodic tables, which had been come in June shift exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question number 1. Given below are the oxide Na2O, AH2O3, N2O, NO and Cl2O7. Number of amphoteric oxide is option A 2, option B, option C and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer option B is correct answer. Question 2. The correct order of electron gain enthalpies of Cl, F, Te and Po is option A, option B, option C and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 25th June 2022 evening shift. Answer option D is correct answer. Electron affinity becomes less negative on going down the group, as chlorine has maximum electron affinity among all the elements. Electron affinity of fluorine is -333 kilojoule per mole, is less negative than that of chlorine, that is -348 kilojoule per mole. This is because when an electron is added to fluorine atom, it entered into the relatively small second energy level. As a result, it experiences significant repulsion from the other electron present in the cell. These repulsion are overcome at the expense of a part of the energy level. On the other hand, in chlorine atom, the added electron goes into bigger third energy level, where the electron-electron repulsion are less. Question 3. Choose the correct stability order of group 13 element in their plus 1 oxidation state. Option A, option B, option C and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26th June 2022 morning shift. Answer option A is correct answer. Moving down the group, stability of lower oxidation state increases. Order is. Question 4. Which of the following elements is considered as a metalloid? Option A, option B, option C, option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26th June 2022 evening shift. Answer option D is correct answer. SCPBBI are metals and TE is metalloid. Question 5. Given below are two statements. One is labeled as assertion and other is labeled as a reason R. Assertion A, the ionic radii of O2 negative and Mg2 positive are same. Reason both O2 negative and Mg2 positive are isoelectronic pieces. In the light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A, option B Option C. Option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option D is correct answer. The ionic radius of O2 negative is more than that of Mg2 positive. Both O2 negative and Mg2 positive are isoelectronic with 10 electrons. So option D is correct answer. Question 6. The correct order of increasing ionic radius is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option A is correct answer. In isoelectronic series, the size of the ion decreases as the number of positive charges increases and the number of negative charges decreases. So option A is correct answer. Question 7. Element E belongs to the period 4th and group 16 of the periodic table. The valence shell of the electronic configuration of the element which is just above E in the group is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option A is correct answer. E equals to argon 3d10 4s2 4p4. That is, element above E is Ne 3s2 3p4. Question 8. Match list 1 with list 2. List 1 oxide, list 2 nature. Choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option B is correct answer. Question number 9. Among the following basic oxide is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. Question number 10. Given below are two statements. One is labeled as assertion A and other is labeled as reason R. Assertion A, the first ionization enthalpy for oxygen is lower than that of nitrogen. Reason R, the 4 electron in 2p orbital of oxygen experience more electron-electron repulsion. In the light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A, option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 29th June evening shift 2022. Answer. Option A is correct answer. The ionization energy nitrogen is greater than oxygen. In oxygen atom, two of the four 2p electron must occupy the same 2p orbital, resulting in an increased electron-electron repulsion. So option A is correct answer. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me. I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone. Bye bye.